Hey, you there. Yes, you. You want to know a secret? I love knowing that I give you tingles just by listening to me. Whether it's a hypnosis video that lulls you to sleep, or even something a bit more exciting that gives you tingles elsewhere. It's on my Patreon. I know you'll find something that brings you pleasure. So, you made it this far. Why not just click that subscribe button? I promise you'll sleep better if you do.
I'm sorry about ambushing you at your place like this. I just figured it would be the easiest way to talk to you without any usual hang-ongers. Could we head inside? Thanks. It's not that I mind being seen with you. It's just that I think we can both do without the gossip that would cause. Yeah. Look, there's something I gotta tell you, but I don't know how to say it. I keep thinking about it, imagining how you'll react, and I really don't know. Maybe I should just come right out and say it, huh? Be confident and decisive. All right, here it goes.
Melt for me. I'm still not sure though. Maybe I should say it more hesitantly. Phrase it almost like a question. Like, would you kindly melt for me? Or maybe I could even whisper it to you right in your ear. Melt for me.
I guess it doesn't really matter how I say it, because any way I say it, you melt for me. Shh, let it happen. Melt for me. Relax for me. That's it. Good boy. Go sit down in your chair and make some room for me on your lap. Good boy. Now, hold still. And there we go. This brings back memories. Me sitting on your lap with my arms around you, and you hanging on to my every word, and simply drowning in my eyes. Well, it brings back memories for me. I'm pretty sure you don't.
the second part of your brainwashing to make you fall hopelessly, madly in love with me. Won't that be fun? Yes. Just tell me one last thing before I really melt your mind. Why were you so nice to me last time? It's been bothering me, and I haven't been able to figure it out. So, tell me. Oh, you like me. You don't even know me. Listen, you. Shit. Listen. You're not going to remember any of this. I'm going to wake you up. And when I do, it will be like you just let me in. You won't notice anything is off. And you're going to have nice dreams tonight. Happy and pleasant dreams. Understand? Good. Stand up and wake up. So, I was thinking we could study together this evening. It's always nicer with company, and if there's anything that's unclear to you, you can just go ahead and ask. Oh no, it's fine. I'll be happy to. I still owe you a favor for that meal earlier. Trust me, I want to. I wouldn't be offering otherwise. Although, if you end up cooking again tonight, I won't say no to staying for dinner. Alright, deal. Math tutoring for food. And if you do a good job studying, maybe I'll stick around, and we can hang out a bit and chat or something. Would that motivate you? I thought it might. So, what are you making tonight?
Awesome. Well, go on then. Pick up your textbooks and get busy.
Thanks for watching. You can always check out my Patreon for spicier audio. Thank you to all my supporters.